We are not coming here just to visit Doha. Today there is a game that with more than 30 million of people will wait for the result.
Play for your family, you play for your country.